The first time for Congress party. It's a 120, more than 120 year old party. We have come across with this type of crisis so many occasions. So many people left Congress. After some time, they became nowhere, anywhere in the political arena. They were eliminated from the political scenes. See, now the thing is, for certain people, for their own personal gains, they are so greedy and they don't have any political ethics, any principle. And this type of people, if there somebody is leaving, it is not going to damage the party in a way. See, Congress party is the one party we never compromise in our principles and ideology. I can tell very clearly, as long as Congress exists in this country, no one can touch the secular fabric of this country. And also, moreover, Nehru Gandhi family. I can give a more credit more to this thing to Nehru Gandhi family. As long as that family is there, no one can touch it. That is the reason Narendra Modi and RSS Amit Shah combination, from the day one, they were only trying to eliminate the Nehru Gandhi family. Because they know very well, by eliminating Nehru Gandhi family, they can totally dismantle the secular fabric of this country. Not elected. What they have spoken earlier, everyone knows about it. See, the BJP, it is a clear case of a murder of democracy. They don't want any political opponents. They are not having the guts to face the political opponents also. We have seen that. No, party is there. So some individual here and there, if somebody is, because of the greediness, somebody is believing. Doesn't mean that the party, we are never compromising that.
But this is not the first time.
That's what I'm telling. I have told in the beginning also.
You might face
it. It is not the first time.
You might face a trust.
We have faced so many crises earlier also.
Sir, what was the exercise today in meeting the party leaders?
No. See, I have to. It is an internal discussion and we have to select our own party leader in the floor of the assembly.
Everywhere in Karnataka now we have seen, in Goa again. And
see, the BJP, they are playing with the money. They are playing with the money power. See, even our own MLA now, those who have left the Congress now, you ask them, they themselves have told me, the last quite a long, almost for 2-3 months, they are telling me, oh, that person has approached me with this much offer, that, this thing like that. It was going on. They are going on poaching, they are trying to convince them. So it's a, every state they are doing the same thing. In this country, you cannot go with one religion. That's the only thing I can tell. This country belongs to many. If you go through the history of the independence, our freedom struggle, lot of minorities have sacrificed their life, wealth for the freedom of this country. How can you eliminate them in the name of the religion?
So, sir, you talk about Hindu Rashtra, but if you see these 10 people, out of 10, 8 belong to the minority community.
No, that's why I told this. That's the reason I told that also very clearly. The people have to take a decision now.
Have they gone there to strengthen Hindu Rashtra?
No, you have to ask them.